you had that, I couldn't have kept my movement up.
You're going first, I'm guessing. Is it go first corner? Yeah.
Okay. You didn't have honest either. I was kind of worried about that myself.
I'll go first.
Oh yeah.
Does
Lilac? You want to pay $5? I'll let you like. You know,
does Lilac get priority to pop or just
sure
to
play? Okay, good time. She has to be on the field to pop. Oh,
okay. Activate.
You did good. You did good.
What'd you get?
Fucking token.
Easy. Sure.
Token is broken.
If the second turn he comes out, what does it do? When he leaves the field, any kind of way to hand to graveyard. To
what does this do?
Oh, so I show you what I'm a summon, and then I remove. Watch that from the grave from my deck.
Damn, is that at one?
That's generally how it works,
broken.
Right?
You summon a big ass body off of
him. And then what does he do? He comes out in my second turn. And when he leaves the field any kind of way, I
just. Your Yankees my board?
Yeah, Rakeki your board.
My back row or
no,
my.
Just your front. Just your front.
My front? Okay.
If you don't want that to happen, you have to book them and then remove them.
Okay, sure.
But if he gets removed face up, then.
This comes out next turn?
Two turns. Okay. Not next turn, next turn.
Oh, like Ghost Sarcophagus.
Yeah.
Okay.
Go for it. Okay.
Whatever that said, yeah, Nick, that was he was
But if you get rid of it, then it doesn't come out.
Okay. Oh, Future Fusion?
Yeah.
Okay.
I give you Heavy Storm.
Interesting.
Stuff like that, yeah.
Okay, or Lila or something.
Actually, no. I just.
Priority?
Okay, your prior?
It's alright.
Okay.
Yeah, he was such a bad guy.
You searching it?
Yeah, with him.
Okay.
With him? Remove?
If you attack a robot attacker, you attack
him. So are you playing the Diva zombie?
Bro, I always play this.
Yeah, I know.
Book of Life?
Oh shit.
No, dude.
Ding this out?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's hard to plan around me drawing like all these sets you want to.
Set? For play?
It's a gamble, right?
Six? It's a gamble.
It's a good thing, but sometimes you get bad mills.
Yeah. No, when I have.
Dude, but you had a what if there's no such thing as a bad mill? Because what if the next card you draw is good?
Okay.
You can go Mirror Force and then turn shield and draw it to JD or something.
Search is a
draw.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you can draw.
Technically speaking, there's
wait,
no such
thing. Actually, I'm going to get.
Except for Pot of Avarice. This is pretty bad.
What if you want, what if you add it back with that magical Zuchi? Storm?
But I won't get. I won't get.
Discard two cards. Give it to two brick wolves. And add it back.
Actually, that's kind of an interesting idea. If you play like a diamond dude version of
you gotta play like a super retrieve deck.
Brionic.
Play super retrieve.
It's a good card.
And then that's the only way to make magical stone activation. There's like, there's not that many spell cards you want to add back to your hand for just
two miracle fusion.
Like, what spell card's that good? Besides, nothing, honestly.
A lot of greed.
I think dragons use it to get back future fusion.
Yeah. Is that game? Well, if you don't have anything, 20, 40, 60.
Is it the MST or something?
Yeah, game three.
Yes.
Who's going first?
Jonathan.
Yeah. Oh, so you lost?
Fortune.